first, I want to say I always loved you. When I left, I thought my heart would break. Sometimes there are forces way beyond our control. My addiction has the force of an earthquake. I'm the last smoker in America. Your father would have sent me off to jail. The last smoker in America. I've been on the run 2 years and counting, hooked up with some renegades I met. We've been chased by bloodhounds and by choppers. They got my pals and stubbed out my last cigarette. I'm the last smoker in America, and life is getting harder all the time. The last smoker in America, how long must I suffer for my crime? And you have seen how I tried to quit cold turkey and patches. The nicotine wouldn't manumit, couldn't break the filthy habit, so I made my getaway. Now I've seen the end of butts and filters. Only want to eat until I gag. Jimmy, could you help me flee the country? Perhaps in England I could somehow snag a bird.